And sometimes say, oh yeah, I've got a great baby gait, and it's like this low, and the dog's this tall, you know. So you've got to ensure that there's two layers of safety there. Move into the bite. You literally want to feel what the dog ate for dinner. That's how much you want to move into the bite, because if you move out, they'll still be like kind of yanking away and tugging at you. But if you move very quickly and forcefully into that bite, often that's enough for them to release.